Hi everybody, my name is Jonas, and this is a video about the giant kangaroo rat, and I picked it because I want to help restore their habitat. The giant kangaroo rat looks like a gerbil but bigger. It is about 13 inches long, including its tail. They hop using their back legs and tail to balance. They use their front paws for digging. They also communicate by thumping their back feet. The giant kangaroo rat is native to the United States of America. They live in sandy, arid grasslands in California between the San Joaquin Valley and coastal areas to the west. The habitat used to be a lot larger, but is now fragmented and less than 5% of its previous size due to new houses and gas, oil, and solar fields. The giant kangaroo rat is a great jumper. It can jump 10 feet per second, making them hard for predators to catch.
If I were a giant kangaroo rat, I would move around something like this.
The giant kangaroo rat eats seeds and grains and stuffs it in their cheeks, like this. They carry seeds back to their burrow. If there are some not dry seeds, they bury it outside close to the burrow. And in a week, they come back out and get the seeds.
A human drinks this much water, about 8 glasses per day. The giant kangaroo rat does not drink. It gets enough water from a small amount of seeds and grains they eat. Giant kangaroo rats rarely leave their burrows. These Legos show how long I am gone compared to the giant kangaroo rat. I leave my home for about 8 hours a day. This is 32 times longer than the kangaroo rat, who is gone for only 15 minutes.
Hi everybody, the giant kangaroo rat is endangered because their habitat is being turned into oil and gas drilling, electric solar power fields, and new houses are being built there. And we can help by writing to elected officials and companies and tell them to stay away from where the giant kangaroo rat lives. Goodbye.
Oh, I think I smell a rat. Oh, I think I smell a rat. Oh, you little kids seem to think you know.